This is an aerosol can. You've probably seen one before. In fact, you probably use one just about every day. Aerosol cans have a nearly infinite amount of uses. They can be used for hairsprays, disinfectants, spray paints, and countless other purposes. But how exactly do aerosol cans work? Aerosol cans work by use of a pressurized gas called a propellant. The propellant exists in a gaseous form at the top of the can and exerts constant pressure in all directions. At the base of the can is a mixture of a liquefied form of the propellant combined with the actual product, whether it's bug spray, air freshener, or whipped cream. By pressing the button at the top, it opens a valve which allows the pressure to push the product up the tube and out of the can. The curved base allows for a more structurally secure can and ensures you get every last drop of product, reducing waste. But what about the environment? It's actually a complete misconception that aerosols are environmentally unsafe. Back a long time ago, most aerosol products used propellants called chlorofluorocarbons, or CFCs, which were proven to have a harmful effect on the Earth's ozone layer. Since then, aerosol makers have found a variety of non-CFC propellants, and the vast majority of aerosol products are now completely non-CFC. In fact, with their recyclable containers and numerous beneficial products, aerosol products are a good consumer choice. With so much goodness packed into one can, there's no reason you shouldn't spray with confidence. For more information, visit aerosolproducts.org.